Kendrick, you left it there. Come on. Hard, hard, hard.
Sorry, dear.
There's some audio difficulties scrolling along the bottom of the screen. Second period, we got young Logan Smith's parents here watching on.
Yeah.
couldn't make that amount of money. Those are your battles to win there, girl. That's hard when they're, you know, you're flying and they're right in front of you.
Noah! Thank you. go, Kendra. Keep it going, though. Blade might have come off.
But that was a good one out front there. I just he didn't get it. But there's some, but nice one.
Wants me to do the announcing of the players. So the girl from minor hockey didn't want to do it. So I said, okay, I'll do it. So I announced everybody to come get their medals, right? I'll tell you here in a second.
Daddy, was Michael okay?
Yeah, he's okay.
What happened?
He hurt his ankle.
Might not be tomorrow. Oh, that's too bad. See, they're passing their way out of the zone and everything. I just love it. Like, that's too... That's what we like to see, Connor. Fancy stick handling. Holy smokies. Not sure. So anyway, now it's gone full circle, and he wanted to make sure dressing room at the first of this spring hockey, there was no mistaking that the other guy's Smith, I'm Smitty.
Oh, Smitty.
Yeah.
I liked it.
Yeah, so it's growing on him. I've heard other people call him that too. said, we got two Smiths this year. Oh no, he says, I'm Smitty. If they let me put that on the sweater, so it'd be easier for me to tell who's
it. It would be better for us. Yeah.
The weather might not go long. But... These guys are determined to pop one, aren't they? Say stuff that actually rings true, and then, but it's not a talent because it always gets me in trouble. People think you know something you don't know, and you're making fun, and it's just intended to be. So I gotta just stop talking. I guess that's basically it. Holy freak! And Connor McDay, it's coming out.
Connor
McDay.
McDay.
I just tease because it's Connor McDavid. Yeah, Connor McDay. No, he's Dave.
Bad, not bad. He plays on the Stevenson.
Yeah.
Nice steal, good job, you said. Yeah, right in the middle of the
game. Oh. Nice. And after that, we thought he broke his ankle.
No.
He's back.
Back, the two of them.
That's terrible. Camera's off.
Well, and that's the two of them right there.
691.
Oh, I'm over watching my nephew down from Fredericton area playing a team from Buktush. Or they called it Kent Center, I think. Anyways, at the end of that game, all hell broke loose.
Oh, really?
And it was on the news and everything, and there's like 12,000 hits on the YouTube video.
Oh, really?
So what I've done now is going to take it down, but then I thought what I'll do is I'll just take the area names out. Because the problem was that people were searching the video. Like, if you search, you can't see it on YouTube. They say you want to see what kind of place that is and maybe go visit. First thing you're seeing is them just attacking people. I mean, I guess it was pretty bad. Yeah. But that stuff has to stop. I mean, you can't have one set of rules for walking down the street and another set of rules when you're inside the cage here.
Yeah.
You know? Right. And that's the point I was trying to make, was like, if somebody did that to you, you're walking down the street and your dog took a leak on the guy's lawn, and then next thing you know, footsteps are coming running behind you, and the guy's attacking. So I felt kind of like it needed to be seen, and I put it up. There we go. That's the end. Whoa, what a nice play. Nice save, too.
Got him rattled, haven't they?
Oh, what a nice play.
Kinder's out. We put the goons
of course,
out.
Of yeah. Course, yeah,
yeah.
Oh my soul, guys, get up.
Oh no, 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 no.
Bye, Gigi. Bye.